Buffalo crowd, huge crowd here in Rochester tonight. You know, this might be the biggest of this series.
I think you're right, Tim. Given the biggest here.
Yes.
I mean, Memorial Stadium in this venue.
Stadium,
absolutely.
Yes. Yeah, Steve Bridge, you've seen more games here than we, and this is amazing. They're everywhere.
They are everywhere. They're active, too. I think it's one of the loudest crowds that we've had in an awful long time here, too, at Rocket Booster. Both the Rocket fans and the SHG fans getting their point across, if you will, from the stands.
No, you think the faith, family, and friends thing is starting to wear out between these two teams?
Well,
I mean, I knew it was going to last for a while, but this is a really good, intense rivalry now.
Yeah,
I mean,
it is.
Know,
well, we're done with the niceties, and now is we want to beat you, you want to beat us. Let's get it on.
Get ready.
Off our hat. Lot looks. Rainbow throws it up in the corner. Wide open. Touchdown. Singleton got behind the secondary and beat everybody. He's done that before here at Rochester, has he not? Diablo left on the far hash mark. High snap goes off inside Beatty. Cups it right up the middle. Still on his feet. They can't tackle him. Touchdown. Cyclones had five guys, had a shot at Hank Beatty, and nobody could bring him down. Wow. Right side of the field to the right. They're on the far hash mark. Moving left to right as you're looking for radio dial. Quarterback Lop, the junior, waits, looks, rushes, throws it to the outside. That's Singleton. Singleton giving ground, still on his feet. Cuts it back at the 10, at the 5. Touchdown, what a move. No flags on the play. Mr. Singleton, Keyshawn Singleton. Cyclones put another score on the board.
You hunting or you running?
Man goes in motion as Adcock. Beatty all by himself, going to run the ball. Ducks inside to the outside. Hurdled a man. Hurdled a guy into the secondary. He may go 35-40 down at the 43-yard line. He hurdled a Cyclone defender. Get out just across the 50. Beatty tips it, has it more, and there he goes right up the middle. He's gone. Never going to get it. 25-20, 15-10. Hamilton's in pursuit and didn't get him. Hit the pylon. Touchdown.
55-yard run, and Hank Beatty did that all by himself.
Let me tell you, he ran away from Singleton, and you're not going to see that very often. Got to get to the 2 for a first down. Lot. Looks. Over the middle, man there, could be. Touchdown, did he get in? Yes, Cyclones, another touchdown. Guess who? Can you say Keyshawn Singleton?
Get ready. It's coming. You hunting or you running? It's coming. Get ready, yeah. Know your enemy.
Hey, guys, I think Hank needed that timeout. He needed to catch his breath. Let's see what he comes up with here.
Third down and 7. Beatty is going to keep the ball right up the middle on his feet. Well, you called it. He's going into the end zone. Touchdown. Good call, Steve Bridge.
And a late hit. So not only does Beatty score the touchdown, but two officials saw him got clobbered.
Beatty, what do you think? Going to carry the ball? He'll probably.
Local athletics are huge. We operate in a rural footprint here in central Illinois, and we've had a lot of very successful sports teams through the years. It allows a community to come together and be supportive of the group as they achieve success.
Get you at least 3, and they've been unable to stop him all night long. Third down, he looks, throws to the outside, bubble screen. That time worked. They got it blocked downfield, into the 10, to the 5. Touchdown, Rochester. Is that
Gillespie?
A sophomore.
Get the sticks in the weaponry. Yeah. I'm a soldier. My blood is colder. And I'm shutting you down.
They go off inside to Sanders. Sanders hurdles. He got in. Touchdown, Cyclone. Bill Sanders took it in from a yard out. And it gets more exciting with every play.
It's over. I told you. I'm bringing the fire. I'm a live wire. Top of the top, and we taking it higher.
Our coach, Ken Leonard, is over. Derek says, hey, fans, stand and cheer. Look what they do. They obey.
Beatty at the 35, on ahead of speed at the 30, still on his feet. He's going to score. 10, 5, got in, no. No, they're going to say out of bounds at the 4.
Heck of a run.
He's going to be out at the 4.
For a minute left in the third time game. Into the wind.
Money. Snap gets it up, and it is right.
She didn't even put a whole leg into that. It was her chip shot.
Check all the momentum with the Rockets. Go up the middle. That is Beatty. Beatty to the outside. They didn't contain. Still on his feet at the 30. Still on his feet at the 25. 20. He's gone. 10, 5, touchdown. That's what'll do it. Momentum is such a key in high school football. It's such a key. And Lott looks, throws to the outside, into the corner. It is caught. It's going to be touchdown. Yes, Cyclone.
Jake Hamilton.
Hamilton shakes it loose. Put it in the air. Up the middle. Run. Touchdown. Touchdown, Bill Sanders, from 2.5 out.
I'm ready for war. Know who you fighting for.
Cyclone Nation is a little excited.
Game
I thought he went out of bounds.
A minute 30 to go. Here we go. Recent quarterback.
Keaton Reese, the junior quarterback.
Check it, Adcock.
Adcock and Galicia's next to him.
Reese up the middle.
Side, touchdown.
Keaton
Rochester. Keaton Reese right up the middle. Ducks under center. Well, that's about as good as you can get. Tim, what an impressive drive. 80-some yards.
Started that possession at the 15.
There you got 85 yards.
Yep.
And it didn't take very long. Less than 3 minutes. He's going to run the ball up the middle. They caught him from behind.
Great defensive play by Jackson Shaw.
Rochester.
This is the game in a fourth down conversion try for Green Mazda on Southside.
Snap. Over the middle. Caught. Reverse. It went nowhere. It was the and the short of the first down. They tried the hook and ladder, Tim.
And then he handed it off.
Right. He had it. Morris.
Morris and game
and Rochester slammed the door.
Game over.
Yep. The teams will come across the field. They'll shake hands. Rochester wins 45-41.
One. Touching one. Reaching out. Touching.